Good morning, all. I decided just because I wanted to do a little another random play thing. The Giraffes, they are from New York. The song is Golden Door. The album is Flower of the Cosmos. Cosmos, not most. Lick Lick, the other band, they are from Texas. The song is Eric's Tenth. The album, You and Me Neither. Okay, so we're gonna start with the Giraffes and hit it, fellas.
Since everything under the sun will be swimming,
buzzing. Sounds like I'm buzzing. Oh, I was buzzing. No buzzing allowed. Okay, yeah, that's a band that I discovered quite a few years ago, and I always thought that they needed another guitarist. They have one, and he's really good, and I like him, but it's, oh, I don't know. I've always thought that bands not ought to have, and it's a rule, but it's, to me, two guitarists playing off of each other, rhythm guitarist, filling in the gaps, all that kind of thing. I don't know, I just think it would help make them even better, so. Let's get on with Lick Lick and Eric's 10th. I don't know what the 10th is. Birthday? Possibly. Don't know. Let's find out. Lick Lick. They are hard to find. Not hard, but not as easy. So damn. We'll be right back. As a matter of fact, at the risk of speaking over this, I discovered these two bands about the same time. It was the Texas thing where they do the, I think it's a yearly get together with a whole bunch of bands. I can never remember the letters. It's the Southwestern something, SASFW something something something. Anyway, at one time you could download for free this massive amount of music, all the bands that were at that gathering, and they were a couple of the bands that I, you know, particularly liked, and I've been listening to them ever since. There was a lot of stuff that I got rid of and deleted because I just, it didn't interest me much. But anyway, the point is, Lick Lick and the Giraffes. Giraffes from New York, Lick Lick from Texas. Go check them out if they interest you at all. Just wanted to do this one. Just had some pretty decent light today, so hey, why not do a video?